Hi, hello everybody. This is Uma from Success Law Classes. Today we are going to discuss one of the Supreme Court's case law where the Supreme Court has directed NCPCR to submit finalized guidelines within 8 weeks for providing support persons for child victims in POCSO cases. So this case law is, the title of the case law is Be the Women of India versus Union of India and Others 2023 case law. So it was not decided till now, but it was posted after 8 weeks by the Supreme Court. So the Supreme Court has directed the National Commission for Protection of Child Rights, that is NCPCR, to finalize guidelines regarding providing support child victims under Section 39 of the Protection of Children from Sexual Offences Act 2012, that is POCSO Act. So the court directed the NCPCR to submit the finalized guidelines within 8 weeks from today, that is from 19th October 2023. The court emphasized that the need for a support person cannot be left to the discretion of the parents. The court asserted that the state is obligated to provide support persons to POCSO victims, which cannot be made optional unless there are sufficient reasons regarded by the Child Welfare Commission. So the bench comprising of Justice S. Ravindra Bhat and Justice Arvind Kumar noted that this court is of the opinion that the need for support persons should not be left to the discretion of the parents. In all cases, the option of availability of support person and right to claim the assistance of such support person should be made known to the victim parents. In these circumstances, the various enumerations should be only considered as broad guidelines and illustrative but not exhaustive. The state has an obligation to provide support persons to POCSO victims, which cannot be made optional unless there are good reasons recorded by the CWC, that is Child Welfare Commission, in its order. The familiarity of support persons is mandatory. The previous judgment of this court is forthright and categorical on this aspect. The court had directed the Principal Secretary to the Department of Women and Child Welfare to convene and frame rules or guidelines in adherence to Section 39 of the Protection of Children from Sexual Offences Act 2012. The National Commission for Protection of Child Rights has filed suggested guidelines concerning various aspects. The court held that NCPCR, after duly consulting the state government and union government, shall formulate guidelines in respect to support persons under Section 39 of the POCSO Act. So the guidelines should take into consideration all relevant factors, including but not confined to, that is, the first should be requiring a uniform standard of education of support persons, for which the minimum qualification may be graduation with relevant experience in child psychology, social work or child welfare, etc. The general practice of limiting engagements of support persons to number of cases to a particular time limit of 3 years or 5 years should be avoided. A suggestive uniform policy should be framed, eventually leading to encaderment of such persons in the concerned ministry at the appropriate stage. The reasonable remuneration to be paid to the support persons commensurate with the work and functions to be discharged by them. Creation of an All India portal which will be accessible to all individuals and organizations such as JJBs and individual CWCs, which can list out the details of all support persons available in the concerned states and union territories. and a panel to be maintained by each state in respect of NGOs and support persons whose services may be availed by the Child Welfare Commission and Juvenile Justice Boards. List 2 should be accessible in the portal referred to in. Above, the bench noted, therefore, the court directed the NCPCR to submit the finalized guidelines within 8 weeks from the date of the order and to also delete any reference to the name of the child while complying with the provisions of POCSO Act and Juvenile Justice Act. So here in this case, the court made a direction to the NCPCR to frame guidelines, and after 8 weeks it will be posted from today, that is from 19th October 2023. Thank you. Please subscribe my channel and like this video.